the best quality fish is we do one more step.
The fish has strong independent nerve system. Even though the brain is dead, the body is still alive. If you hit the brain or if you spike the brain, it looks like it doesn't, you know, it stopped moving because the brain is dead. This wire goes into a spinal cord. Just above the spine, there is a nerve, same as any animals, like a human as well. So it goes in and then you destroy the nerve system. In this way, the body doesn't know if it's dead. So it's important to destroy the old nerve. Otherwise, the body is still alive and still suffering. That gives stress to the flesh, to the body, and that deteriorates actually the quality. It's a chemical to trigger the mind of the human. Oh, it's tasty. It's actually that chemical. It's called ATP. If the fish use up all the ATP, it becomes obviously less tasty. So you want to stop them.
It was incredible. I'm like, there's always like proteins and enzymes and different like flavors and stuff. I've never ever experienced in a raw fish before. I've been eating them like my whole life. So it's better actually in like 2 days. So you let the fish sit, right? Right when it's coming out of rigor in like 2 or 3 days. That's when you fillet it. I'm gonna make some crudo. Okay. Get him in there, let's go, huh? 600 pounds.